Hello, my name's Derek. At Premium Fence, we are often asked, is it better to repair or replace our wood fence? Cost is usually the number one consideration when thinking about what to do with fencing, which appears to be on its last legs. Repairing it seems to be the most obvious solution in the short term. However, the money you spend on repairing your wood fence over multiple years is much better spent on replacing, even in segments, if that's what your annual budget can handle. If some parts of your fence are visibly rotting, it usually means that the rest of the fence is on its way out and reaching the end of its overall lifespan. Quite often, rot occurs in the base of the fence posts, which is completely hidden and could even become a liability in a windstorm. Paint is also a big mistake when it comes to wood fencing, and it really speeds up the rot process, especially in our moist BC climate. Painting over wood that is exposed to the elements has a devastating effect. It traps moisture and does not allow the wood to breathe. This is because paint is a coating. Moisture makes its way under the paint and gets trapped, causing blistering, peeling, and additional rot within months of a wet season. In addition, you will have to prep and repaint every few years to maintain a good appearance. The most effective use of your Stratus funds would be to simply replace the fencing in segments, starting with the worst area first. For more information, visit www.premiumfence.ca.